The search is on for a prisoner who made a daring escape from a Manhattan hospital. This was yesterday afternoon, Mount Sinai, Beth Israel, and Gramercy. 44-year-old Yenshin Chen was in the custody of the Department of Corrections. He was being treated for a medical issue. But somehow, he managed to escape out of a fifth-floor window. Police say he was last seen getting into a yellow taxi on 2nd Avenue. Chen had been arrested for criminal possession of a controlled substance.